down by Roof. Bounding ball loose in the midfield, Wimmer. Here is Page running underneath it. Page beats the goalkeeper and scores! Seth Page might have put this one away with that goal. It's now 3-1, Midwest United.